home in my pocket. Sometimes a handkerchief, always my wallet. But when my wife go out with me, that's a different story. And the story get worse when I tell you what she put in she purse. Lipstick, rouge, a box of face powder. She brush and she comb, a long handle mirror. A can of hairspray, two package a roller. Toothbrush, toothpaste, a bottle of water. You know she put in a box of Kleenex. What really made me vex is when she say the purse too heavy. Darling, carry the purse for me. Oh, la 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 la. You could see them in the mall anytime you go, carrying their wife's purse, embarrassed for so. I say, darling, I'm telling you flat, I'm not walking with that. But I really start to sweat when she tell me she ain't done packing yet. 6-pack of sugar that she teeth from a coffee stand. 1 dozen plastic Stara 8 rubber band. Half a sandwich in case she get hungry. A roll of coin she keep for laundry. A book that she already read. A plastic green hat to cover she head. If she could have moved the sink in the kitchen, you can never bet she would have put it in the purse. Oh, la 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 la. Last week in the store, I buying grocery. 2 rum in my head, feeling happy. This woman holding up the line, big set of people behind. The only way to find the money, she emptied the purse in front of me. And what I see, 2 condom and a latex glove. Said to myself, boy, she ready for love. Something in a tube that looked like toothpaste. When I read the label, Preparation H, I was shocked and surprised to see a Victoria's Secret 90. And then I realized I ain't seen nothing yet. She had a box of Viagra tablet. Oh, la 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 la. A woman's purse is never big enough, because they always carrying around so much extra stuff. Just like a hardware store, from A to Z and more. And they think that's so amusing, they never can find what they're looking for. 2 tangerine, a jar of face cream. Something unmentionable, you know what I mean. A jar of Vicks, a box of toothpicks. A broken shoe heel, they're planning to fix. A package of photograph. But what really make me laugh is anytime that they lose something, they can't remember which purse they leave it in. Aye, aye, aye. Ooh, ooh.